What are these two larger masses of spongy tissue out here?
The corpus cavernosum?
Corpora cavernosa. Oh. For corpus is singular, so just one of them is a corpus cavernosa. Both of them are corpora cavernosa, right? What are all these spots inside of there?
Blood vessels.
Blood vessels. Arteries or veins?
Veins.
Arteries in the middle. The veins are out along the edges, right? And so this is the spongy tissue that'll fill up with blood. What's this mass of spongy tissue called?
Spongy urethra? No?
Or well, this is
corpus spongiosum.
Good. So this is the urethra. This is probably the penile urethra. But what was this other mass of spongy tissue that contains just the urethra?
Corpus spongiosum.
Corpus spongiosum. So these are corpora cavernosa out here. This is the corpus spongiosum with the urethra inside. Right? These are arteries, peripheral veins, stuff out along the edge. Cool? Did you have any questions? Anything?